hugging dolls wrapped with a holy thread. Okay. It's not creepy at all. I'm just gonna crash down for the rest of this game. And turn off my flashlight for this one. No. I saw a caution mark. I hear you. I know you're there. Opposite direction. Okay. I think I'm crawling in blood. That's cool. Alright. I'm going through the cage. Okay, so that's good. I was already ready for you. Alright, come around that corner. Come on. No. Oh, shoot. And she's just walking up right to me. Stop. I don't want to do that at all.
Oh,
is she walking back? I gotta do it. I'm gonna get dead. And there's no ifs, ands, or buts about this. She is. Please, just don't look through the bookshelf. Alright. She's gonna come this way after she circles the table. Don't do it. I don't want her to do it. I don't want her to circle around. I want her to keep circling that table until she's dead. That's when her feet just break off. Because that's what zombies do. Well, they should. So these lockers are here for a reason. So apparently if I pick up whatever this is, it's a fuse. I don't remember seeing anything that needed a fuse. I'm just gonna try.
on!
Yep, one side.